Fuck. You shot that up again, didn't you? How did you manage that?
I have my meth, man.
You have your meth? Well, that's the problem.
What? What's the problem?
I hide it in a different place every time and you still manage to find it. How is that? You know he's gonna be here soon, don't you?
Okay, pal, where's my rent?
My girlfriend's gonna be here shortly, she'll have it for you. Just relax, she'll be here at about 6 o'clock.
You owe me for 2 months, fucker.
How about fuck you, motherfucker? You come into my house uninvited and tell me that I owe you money? How about you blow me, and then I'll owe you some fucking money?
Motherfucker, I'll show you who's a motherfucker.
Motherfucking cunt.
You okay? You look like shit. What are we gonna do now?
I say we fuck him. We trash the place and get the fuck out of here.
Baby! Where are you? Oh my god, what happened?
It's fine. Don't worry about it. My heroine is here to save me from all of my problems.
Stores, that's not what it's about.
I love you.
So you say. I love you too, honey, but you're getting weird again. I've got to go.
Wait! Honey!
I'll show you the bottom of the toilet.
Wait, what did you say to him? You gave him something. So what are we gonna do about the rent?
We have bigger problems than that. That's it. This time it's for real. I'm quitting this shit. Once this bag is gone, I mean it. No more.
I'm quitting this shit.
I'm done.
I mean it. Once this bag is gone, no more. I'm done.
A fresh start from tomorrow.